was stolen because it was MOTable at the time it was stolen.
Oh no.
I spent a lot of money on it, getting it all done.
Do any work on yourself?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do it. Hmm? Will do.
How long have I known about this car?
15 years, probably.
Going back with all the bridges, aren't you?
Which is the best way back that way?
So you can actually go back to
Willenhall.
So,
54.
There's
two bridges that way, and that's all comes that way, isn't it?
If you come past that way, up the hill, because going down the hill, you never get all the way to that way. But going down the hill,
no, I'll get up the Hermitage.
Definitely.
Yeah, definitely up the Hermitage. Six cylinders.
Six cylinders. Go head back towards Bridge North.
Yeah.
Before you get to Bridge North now, before that arch one, there's a mini island. Turn right past there, right past the town centre. There's no bridges whatsoever. It goes past Seven Valley.
How am I going to go under?
Down the hill, that's the
Yeah.
The bridge is just after. There's a mini island just before there by the church. The church on the left. The mini island's just in front of there. You turn right there, it goes to the old market, it was. The back of the old market. Yeah. Past the new Morrisons.
Oh, we'll go, I'll cut that out then, Lord.
We'll cut the whole centre out. And then we go to the next mini island. Past somebody around.
Aye?
I went to school with his car.
Did ya?
Oh yeah. Back in the good days of Wolverhampton.
Can't get very far, can we?
Obviously, we'll have to go like this, so. Thank you.
Oh, on this? Yeah, it's just the way the body is.
What do you call yourself now?
Just Anthony, Anthony Barrett. No, just see, that's what the company is.